Remember, you can pop your wingsuit on anytime, anywhere out here. All you need is a spot that looks primed for a good jump. Smooth sailing. Now, pull your parachute cord and land on that area we scouted earlier. We're diving straight into a snowboarding session once you're on the ground. I want to see how quickly you can move between disciplines, which is something you'll be doing a lot of out here. Let's see what you got.
Six number selection.
Thank you.
smooth as butter. Now, let's swing by base camp. Take a look at your map. Next to a peak called Tetu Denag. Shouldn't be too hard to find. Base camps are essential out here, so use them to explore surrounding areas and discover new lines. Welcome to our base camp. I chose here because it's one of the most central peaks in the RV. Just take a look around and see what I mean. All right, I scouted a cool place nearby a little earlier, so let's make our way over there.
The trash can. Okay.
no, no, no! Ow!
There's a lot of places like this out here, but we need to search for the best possible location to reach him. All right, let's head back to base camp so we can scout the area. Time to break out your binoculars so we can get a better look at that drop zone over that way. They're perfect for spotting new lines and drop zones, so use them whenever you're exploring different areas.
It's gotta be somewhere around this area. I'll take a look around, see if I can't find it that way. That location I spotted is somewhere around these parts. I should take a good look around.